So first of all, we'd like to welcome you all here this evening to our annual venison dinner for the Olmeca Cultural Society. We'd like to, on behalf of the Olmeca Cultural Society and its members, the Venison Dinner Committee, we'd like to thank you guys for the years of support. It's a great honor that we have you all here this evening with us. Without you guys, we wouldn't be able to do this, and you've supported us for many years. And as you can see, over the years, we've gotten bigger and bigger, and it's all because of you guys, and we want to thank you all very much from the bottom of our heart on behalf of our whole community and our club. Thank you. It's a great event, as you guys that have been here in the past, with our friends and family, and the young kids that we have here. And I brought this up every year about the young kids, and it's about them. I do see kids here, it's about us as well, but at the same time, the traditions that we've passed on with camaraderie, through hunting, fishing, the outdoors and activities, these are things that keep the kids on the right track. So we gotta maintain what our parents have done for us and our grandfathers and our fathers, and keep those traditions going for our younger generation. So please, bring your kids here, bring your sons, your daughters, and let's keep them involved. From there, I'd like to also thank you all, because we have got stuck together many years, and a lot of these other venison dinners have done the same, that we've stuck together on this fight to secure and maintain our Second Amendment rights in the Constitution. So I want to make sure you guys continue the fight. And I think recently we're in a step in the right direction. And with that, I'd like to congratulate our new president, Mr. Donald J. Trump. Last week, the 45th president of the United States, and I know Democrat, Republican, bottom line is we have to unite, and we want to bless Donald Trump, and hopefully he can restore this country to the great country that it's always been for many years. Now that I've been talking about presidents, I'd like to introduce you to our president. We have a new president elected this year. It's Mr. Miguel Antolino, and Miguel's going to come up and he's going to help us lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance with all the kids. So kids, any kids here this evening, please come up. Our president is going to run through and he's going to say a few words after the Pledge of Allegiance in the moment of silence, okay? So if any of the young kids inside, please come on up front and we're going to do the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please get up.
Please, pledge allegiance. Turn around.
All right, there we go.
Go back.
Pledge of allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you all. So please remain standing for 1 second. We just want to have a moment of silence in memory of all the people that passed away, club member, family, friends, military abroad, and anyone that you guys know. So please, a moment of silence. Thank you.
Minutes and then we're going to go into eating and the stew's being served. Just give him 5 minutes, please.
Guys, if you don't listen, I'm going to call Frankie Caput up here. He does a good job, okay? You don't want Frank up here. Where's Frank? Anyway, so I want to thank you. This is an honor. It's a big crowd. It's almost 600 people. So I want to thank you all for coming. And without all of you, this cannot be possible. Anyway, so we also want to thank you to the military, the police, the firefighters, the first responders, They put our their lives out there for us, protecting us every day. So a big round of applause for them. Also want to let you know that part of the money that we collect, we donate money to the Wounded Warriors Program, American Cancer Society, American Heart Association. Also, what we do is we sponsor our Italian language program for the kids, which we have at our club, at 73 Crotone Avenue. We got a teacher there, and every year we got an Italian teacher that teaches Italian to the kids. Guys, 1 second, please.
1 second.
Also, we want to thank you for all the events that you guys come at the Andretta Club, for the golf outing, the dinners, the porchetta that Gaetano does all the time. So thank you for that. Now, what I want to tell you that you guys know that in order to put a party like this, it takes a lot of time, a lot of months, especially the last 2 weeks. Guys, please.
One moment.
The last 2 weeks, it was really a lot of dedication. I want to thank the committee, the Venison committee, but I think we got to thank one person in particular. I know he doesn't like to be recognized, but he's got to do it tonight. If you guys agree that he did a great job, that person is my cousin, Gaetano Antolino. Please stand. I got to tell you, he's been on the phone for 2 weeks calling everybody. So you got to thank him for this party. And I got only one more thing that I want to say. Today it's, guys, 1 second, please. One more thing and then we eat. Today is somebody's birthday, special birthday. And that person is my son, Johnny Antolino. Please stand. Yeah, so that's your birthday gift. Take a picture with the girls. I just want to say to Johnny, happy birthday. He's a great kid. So a big round of applause for Johnny. Happy birthday. All right, thanks guys. And enjoy the food and buon appetito.
HMR with the gold on it, the golden boy. That's a nice, beautiful gun. All these guns are beautiful. But the first gun we're doing is the Remington 700 for the deck of cards.